smashing rock and roll tonight, so I hope you're ready for a good time.
Yeah.